Question is, how do I create a discussion? In order to create the discussion, you have to click on the Start New Discussion button at the top of the screen. This will give you a possibility to add a label, a description, have some tags in there, or also connect some of the bits and pieces attached to the episode, and then do create the discussion. Once it is done, it should be shown within the main list of all the discussions for the episode. Yeah, once it is done.